trained to take abuse from hostile citizens.
You little pipsqueak.
Does a body does it, sir?
Lavin, what do you got?
Patrolman picked him up in front of an apartment, sir, causing a disturbance in public and things like that.
I'm Captain Miller.
You got some authority around here?
Some.
Well, then keep this crazy Greek away from me.
God,
just you old shepherd.
I am a welder.
Do you know this gentleman?
Of course she knows me. I'm her husband.
Big mouth.
Is this your husband, ma'am?
What, do you want to get technical about it?
Very confusing, sir.
I'm aware of that, though.
Yes, sir. You're on the right track, sir.
Here's our medicine.
Big deal, a piece of paper. I got a driver's license, too. It doesn't mean I own a car.
Mr. Demetrius Stefanos? And Miss...
My professional name is Tricia Morgan.
Professional? You're an actress, Miss Morgan?
Yeah, I have to be.
Mr. and Mrs. Stefanos, I really don't think we can help you. Maybe a marriage counselor.
Marriage counselor? I want a court order keeping this guy off my back. For 2 months, he's been following me around. Bringing candy, sending me flowers.
It's your husband.
So what's that, carte blanche?
I can explain.
Watch it, Plato.
Tricia married me so I could stay in this country permanently.
For a fee?
Yes.
She was a dowry.
That's legal, is it, Warren?
I wouldn't imagine so, no.
All I wanted was to stay here. I love this country. And over the last 2 months, I decided I love her too. I do. I'm not ashamed of that.
My brother's my business.
Don't say
that. Spying on me, ruining my schedule. Lack of organization. That's why 85% of all small businesses fail.
Would you contact immigration? I have a feeling this is their jurisdiction. And take a statement from,
Tricia Morgan.
Over there, lady.
Thanks.
Tricia, promise me.
I'll be right back, Mr. Stefano.
Sad case, eh, sir?
Hey, all of
them. I know how he feels. Women, that's right.
Women?
Some guys are just so lucky, others are cursed.
You will excuse me, but I've got some...
Why, some guys have to pay for affection. They have to.
Perhaps.
Oh, not me, sir. I wouldn't speak to the people. The trolls they who can afford it.
What?
They're nothing, sir.
Sakes, how many times have I told you, shove the drawer back in when you finish? This won't happen.
I did, I swear, Barney.
He's here.
Joyous? He's following me here. Why won't you leave me alone? He's gone. Follow me here.
The water was just an accident. You pulled this drawer out too far. It falls out.
Don't you talk down to me. Don't you feel the presence? Don't you feel the cold climbing us in the air?
Just like you.
Get out of here, Julia. This place is loaded with cops.
Let's take it easy.
There's Mace, sir.
Stay the hell out of here.
Leave it. Take it on the next
right. Take it easy. Just take it easy, Aaron.
Yeah, I know the number by heart.
It's unfair. It really is, you know.
There are a lot of unfair things in this world, you know? I mean, that's what we're here for. We're here to take care of all of you.
Maybe we can ruin out the wind.